Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna be doing a review for the Flower Beauty Mix and Matte Lip Duo. This is it. It retails for $9.99 on Ulta. I love Flower Beauty products already just because they're a Drew Barrymore brand. Also, they're cruelty-free and they make really great products. And I have mine in the color Tickled Pink, and this is what it looks like in this end, just a traditional lipstick. It's advertised as a cream matte, which really confused me while I was trying to figure out if I was gonna purchase this or not, because I think of mattes as like the traditional ones that dry down. They stay for a long time. They don't transfer, like matte liquid lips, but it's a cream. So this one, it does transfer. If you are wondering, I kind of went all over the place trying to figure out, does this one transfer if it's matte? So it does transfer. So for me, that's a big bummer because I really don't like lipsticks that transfer. I want them to stay on the whole day and I don't want to have to think about it, especially when I'm at work. So I was really kind of back and forth when I was trying to decide if I was going to buy this. It absolutely transfers. So you'll leave marks on your water glass, and you know, when you eat, you might end up eating some of the lipstick. I'm going to swatch the color for you in case you're considering this one. It's a very pretty, very pinky, almost a nude. I would say it's a nude, very pinky nude. And then I will put it on as well. But then on the other end is the lip gloss topper. So this is very shimmery. Some of the reviews, the people said that they didn't like the effect this gave to the lipstick itself. You can see it's very shimmery. Some people were like, it makes it look so 90s. And I see what they're saying. I was in high school in the 90s, so I don't mind. But you can also just use the lipstick and put a different gloss over top if that really bothers you. But so that's the swatch. And then I'll go ahead and put it on, and then I will tell you kind of my overall thoughts about the product in general. So it's a gorgeous pink color now that I put it on. I haven't put it on in a little while actually, but it looks different on my lips than it does on my hand, of course, because my lips are a different color, but that's what it looks like on. It applies so smoothly. It feels so moisturizing and lovely on the lips. If I didn't have an aversion to wearing lipsticks that transfer, I would probably just love this. This has a solid 5.5 stars on Ulta, so it is a wonderful lipstick. For a cream lipstick that does transfer, the staying power is really good if you refrain from drinking or eating anything or making out with anyone or whatever. So that's what the lipstick looks like, this color in particular, if you're interested in this color. And now we're going to put the lip gloss over it. So I can totally see what people are talking about with the 90s vibe, but it's Drew Barrymore. I mean, she's timeless, but in the 90s Drew Barrymore? Anyway, so this is it. The lip gloss does give it more of a slippery feel. It still feels very comfortable. It feels like it might transfer even more now that I have the lip gloss on over it. Overall, it's a great lipstick. If you don't mind the transfer, I highly recommend it. And that's it. That's my review of the Flower Beauty Mix and Matte Lip Duo. I hope you have a wonderful day. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. Introduce yourself in the comments below, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.